My name is Heidi Dennis. I'm the general manager of the Pelican Grand Beach Resort. As you can see, it's absolutely gorgeous. This is our Sky Suite, which is spectacular. The 1,200 square foot terrace, absolutely luxury, and the views are incredible. Our Pelican Grand Beach Resort has the most beautiful spa anywhere, hands down. Fantastic food and beverage we offer in Ocean 2000 and our O2K Lounge. We have spectacular rooms with views. It doesn't get any better, and we're one of the very few hotels in Fort Lauderdale that are directly on the sand. And we are the only hotel that has a veranda where you can dine and literally practically touch the sand. So being in Fort Lauderdale, it doesn't get any better than this. I actually started in this industry as a teenager, the first female bellman in the city of Indianapolis at a high-end Regency. That was a few years ago. Worked my way up in the industry, and then met my husband in the business, and we ended up moving all over the United States, and then eventually ended up in Southeast Asia for 10 years. We worked in Micronesia, the island of Saipan, and I actually was a DJ for a radio station for a morning drive, and the show was called Heidi and the Fox. It's a lot of fun. Did that for a while until we moved to Vietnam. And in Vietnam, my husband was in the hospitality industry as well. Didn't design golf courses, but ran golf courses, resorts, and apartment projects. And then we moved back to the United States in 2000, and I started a catering company. We did that for 10 years with my husband. And then I had a job offer to come back into the hotel industry back down in beautiful Florida, and was with the Marriott for a couple years. Then the general manager of the Atlantic Hotel and Spa for 3.5, and now I'm absolutely thrilled. And hopefully this is my last stop, because the Pelican Grand Beach Resort is the best assignment I've ever had.